Isang masayang Sabadong hapon sa inyong lahat, Pilipinas. At welcome back to my channel because it is Saturday. And you know what that means? It's time for the week 5 review ng ating favorite Pinay superheroine na si Darna. So on this Darna review, i-recap natin ang episodes 21 to 25 and we're gonna explain how Killer Ghost died, and also I have a theory that Brian Robles may become a super soldier sa future. So, bago pa tayo magsimula sa ating review, patayin muna natin yung music at tayo ay magkakaroon ng ating part sa programa na to na mag-like and subscribe for 30 seconds. Ayan. Pagkakataon nyo na po, mag-like and subscribe sa mag-like sa video na to, mag-subscribe sa channel for more of your Darna reviews. We are reviewing Darna every week. So we are now week 5, everyone. Episode 5 technically ng ating Darna review. And yeah. So yeah, we're going to talk about lots of things in today's episode of our Darna review. Okay, 30 seconds na. 30 seconds ay lumipas. Balik na natin yung musika. And let's start with our episode recap. So, episode 21 is the Darna Ghost Hunt. And ito ay coming up from the hills na, yun nga, si Darna, she failed to capture the ghost, the killer ghost dun sa apartment kahit may super speed siya. Pero since alam na ng mga tao sino si Killer Ghost, or rather may hint na si Brian Robles sino si Killer Ghost, he went to approach Alex on his house. And dito niya nakumpronta si Alex, who revealed to himself as the Killer Ghost. And yeah, this is when you na-realize ni Brian that Alex is the Killer Ghost. Nalaman natin dito yung motibo ni Killer Ghost why he was killing, kasi lahat ng mga pinatay niya is may atraso dun sa nangyari sa tatay niya many mga 4 years ago. So it's all about vengeance. You see, murder is a crime of passion, guys. Kaya yun. Darna versus Ghost, episode 22, is the manhunt operations versus Killer Ghost. Since nabuking na yung secret identity niya, Killer Ghost has to kill off Brian. And this is where Killer Ghost started stalking Brian Robles. And nilearn ni Brian Robles si Killer Ghost towards an abandoned warehouse. On a side note, may hit si Brian Robles by the corrupt officer Eric Pactoso, yung mataba, yung ano. And yeah, his gang rides up and they were just baited to a wrong location. So it's Killer Ghost and Brian Robles 1-on-1. Sino mananalo? Well, what happened here is Brian Robles has locked in Killer Ghost with a sleeper hold, and Killer Ghost was able to inject Brian with a serum. At dito na incapacitate si Brian Robles, not without firing a gun at Killer Ghost, and that weakens Killer Ghost. So weak na trinay niya tumakas through facing, he just did an incomplete facing and he died. So, makatanongin nyo, nasaan si Darna dito? Well, Darna has been lured by the simp trap. When we say simp, she got delayed on her arrival kasi may simp sa ospital na ang pangalan ay Noah Ballesteros, at niyaya siya pa siyang mag-date habang si Brian Robles ay nagkikipagtalo dun sa extra na yun. So, yun, kaya na-late si ano. Pinagalitan ni Narda si Noah and then heads up to Brian's location. Darna finds Brian incapacitated and sends him to the hospital. So dahil cool off si Brian sa kasi Narda, we don't really get much of them on the next episode ako si Darna. Except for the realization na kailangan nga, nahangang-hanga si Darna dun sa kagitingan ni Brian Robles. We see more of Darlene Tina, yung friendship ni Regina sa kanina Narda, blossom into this episode. eh, because kasi binantayin nila si ano eh, si Brian Robles sa hospital. And yun nga, sinitapan nga ni ano, di ba, ni Regina na ginamit pa niya sa pamulilit, ginamit pa ni Mayor si Brian Robles sa pamulitika. Kahit niya pagdalo sa hospital, pamulitika. Trapo si Mayor, he's one of the worst characters in the show. He's also a bad father. Also, further note, we got here Joko Diaz returning as Master Claudio facing up against Sandra, yung assistant ni General Borgo. And it was revealed na si General Borgo nagpapatay sa anak ni Master Claudio, resulting in Master Claudio turning face. So, heal si Master Claudio nung simula ng Darna, naging face nung naging mentor siya ni Ding, naging heal, tapos ayun, face na. And so, he is the Darna equivalent of the Big Show. Darna Relics is yung reveal ni Mang, yung ano, nagbibenta ng kakanin na tinago niya yung spaceship na pinag landingan ng original na Arda, parang Leonor, yung landingan ni Leonor dito sa planetang Earth, and pinakita niya kay Darna yun. Also, Brian is recovering, and na yun naman si Noah, he suffered a motorcycle accident and he was brought to the hospital. So two of Narda's boys, the simp and the alleged boyfriend, are now in the hospital. And then Darna and Demons dito dinalaw ni Narda si Noah, giving him food. And dito natuklasan ni Narda na may problema sa tatay si Noah, so she decides to be friendly with Noah. On the other hand, Noah witnesses Narda and Brian having a fun time, and he clenches his fist by jealousy and by serious outrage. And Regina's condition, yung palagi niyang sakit ng ulo, is worsening by the moment, to the point na parang napapanaginipan na niya si Valentina. So that's the demon's part. What can I say about this episode? I think I gotta say it's more yung episode 22, Darna versus Ghost. They should have called it Brian versus Ghost, kasi mostly it was just Brian who fought Ghost and Darna didn't do anything. Ayun. And Master Claudio face turn, I'm not sure on this. I think he will seek help by Tumang Roland to gain the trust of Narda, of Darna. But let's see, kasi you know, he turned heel. Ang hirap kaya supportan si Master Claudio if he's switching sides that often. You know what? Like that, he's a bida siya, tapos naging kontrabida, tapos naging bida. Ang hirap ng kanyang alignment kung sakaling ganun. Overall, it's a very average weekly content by Darna. I'm just disappointed she didn't face up Ghost. It had to be Brian. And which leads to me, to this theory. Will Brian Robles become a super soldier? Tandaan mo, may tinurok si ano, si Alex kay Brian sa nung confrontation niya, yung serum. So, yeah, it's allegedly poison. But what if that poison or that serum has some side effects that will trigger a mutation? Tandaan nyo, extra si Alex. Baka nahawa yun, baka na-contaminate yung serum na yun. And this would result to Brian Robles becoming a super soldier in the future. It can happen. We'll see about that, kasi parang ito si Sandra, itong ano, yung assistant. She shapeshifts herself into a journalist to interview Brian Robles. So let's see if Brian will become a super soldier. Pero tingin ko maging super soldier yan si Brian. He has so much screen time dito sa show na to that the producers would turn him to the super soldier. Diba? Now, another thing to talk about here in Darna is how Alex died. So, let me bring up the image pretty quick. Ngayon, kung mapapansin nyo, nung nag-face si Alex dun sa kahoy, incomplete. So, I think this resulted into him dying. So, Alex did not die due to the bullet shot by Brian, but it weakened him from exerting energy to completely phase through the wall. Okay? So, anong nangyari? Dahil incomplete phasing, yung molecules ng kahoy na to, nagmix sa molecules ng dugo or ng organs ni Alex or ni Killer Ghost. So, that would hurt the chemical composition of his body. So, Alex died slowly in this process because he got contaminated. Or rather, wood is already inside Alex's body, blocking his internal organs to function, or it mixed with his internal organs. And that's how Alex died. It's not due to Brian shooting him, it just weakens him to use energy to completely phase through the wall. Yun yung tingin ko. Also, Alex as Killer Ghost, I think this is a miscast. A Killer Ghost should not be that handsome. And Alex has a punchable, has a punchable face because he is freaking cute, di ba? And ang pangit ng kanyang ano, ang cringe yung line niya, yung wala na akong, wala nang pipigil sa akin, napatayin ang mga may atraso sa pamilya ko. Di ba ganun sinabi niya? It was a kind of cringe na dialogue. And yeah, for me, Killer Ghost did not work very well. It was severely poorly written. Walang ano eh, di rin pinashback ano yung talaga yun. Eh. Parang kwento lang through words ano yung naging motibo ni Alex, bakit pinatay yung ano. Sinabi lang through words. So, di natin alam bakit yung makeup artist, anong atraso nun. Di natin alam ano yung niligtas ni Brian na matapang babae, anong atraso nun kay Alex. Oh, meron na. Alam ko sa social media ba yun? Basta ganun. Yeah, so I think Killer Ghost did not work. Anyway, we got a reveal na si Borgo sinadya niya i-release yung mga extra. So, in order to test the protector of the stone na si Darna or si Narda. And yeah, so that is my review, week 5 of Darna. Mamayang madaling araw, Sunday, season finale na, huwag mong agawin ang akin sa Viva Max. So kung nanonood kayo sa Viva Max, antabayanan nyo yun, i-review natin yun. And it's final to your list ranking. Until then, this is Harriet. I should go. So, this is a goodbye and a good night. Bang!